Cross ice feed picked off. Lambden got that. He passed to Hallway, but Hallway had dropped his stick. And that allows Savannah to steal. Pass out front. Quick shot. Save made. Rebound leaked through, and they score. A pass to Hallway, who didn't have a stick, allowed Savannah to get a quick chance. Drevich's shot was stopped, but Ross Armour's was not, as he got the puck behind Cormier and put it home for the game's opening goal. Savannah up 1-0 with 12:17 to go in the first. It's Armour's third goal of the season, a hard wrister from Drevich. Cormier got just about all of it, but it leaks through his right arm. And first to locate that puck is Armour. Looks around. Gives it off to Pendenza. Back down low. Chow tries to stuff it, and he scores. Oliver Chow takes it off the goal line and puts it five-hole through McNiven. A power play goal ties the game for Florida. It's locked up at one. That's Chow's sixth goal of the season, coming off a night where he had three assists. Now gets the first goal of the game for the Blades. And Florida now 1-for-1 on the power play. That one, he just Scarfo in the box on the high sticking call. And Florida, same unit that scored the goal, trying to get another quick shot by Pendenza, and he scores. Pendenza found a lane, ripped it high, blocker side, just under the bar, and the Blades score on back-to-back power plays and have a 2-1 lead. Pendenza with his sixth goal of the campaign, and that one just a really nice wrist shot over the shoulder of McNiven. A little bit of a screen applied out front by Hausinger. And the Blades power play came ready to work tonight. Two goals on two attempts. And they have the team out front 2-1 now on the Ghost Pirates. Lambden ahead. Passes over towards the right side. Moving in. Shot on by Jostling. And that one's going to deflect up and out of play. And now Hausinger getting involved. And there's going to be a fight. Cam Hausinger dropping the gloves. Swinging hard, going at it alongside Ryan Scarfo. Hausinger's got Scarfo pressed against the glass, so it's hard for either of them to get some punches in right now. Hausinger now getting in a couple of good looks, and he takes Ryan Scarfo down. The two of them just decide to quickly drop him. Both of their helmets go flying, and Hausinger, he is loving it, giving it to his own bench and Savannah's for his own bench. Giving them some energy for Savannah's, giving them some choice words. Hausinger trying to get that puck free, could not do so, and Savannah will bring it up the other way, and they have potential for an odd man rush here shorthanded. It's Pinard with the puck, takes a shot, save made, rebound, he gets it and he scores. Right after the power play came to an end, Simon Pinard flies down and buries it to tie the game up early, a minute 10 into the third. We're locked up at 2. 12th goal of the season for the rookie Simon Pinard. Came into the game 9th in scoring among rookies in the ECHL. And took over Vincent Marleau as the new leader in scoring. That time right as Gay stepped out of the box. Pinard takes a shot and on the second try goes right over to Pinard. And Cormier, he gave it as good an effort as he could. Just couldn't get that leg out far enough and high enough to stop that one from Pinard. Trying to pass it off the wall to himself. Long with a good stick reach. Cut that off. Long having some trouble with it now. Stolen away. Hausinger getting the Blades in for a good opportunity. Hausinger out front. Jostling scores. Cam Hausinger, a good steal. Sets up Sean Jostling, and he buries his fifth goal of the season. The Florida Everblades with 14:48 to go in the third period. Back out front. Up 3-2. Just nice play by Hausinger stealing it, and then an even nicer pass out front for Jostling.